the holidays, my favorite time of year. Just in time for Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, Thanksgiving, and all those other holidays. So here is our Slupket Thanksgiving. Well, not really Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving was like in November. Our holiday special. Enjoy.
Okay, I've invited everybody for the Christmas party. With the frog, Paul, Gilda. Have I forgot anybody? Oh well.
Are you going to Donald's Christmas party?
Yeah, who isn't?
I heard it's going to be really fun.
Yeah, meet you there.
Meet you there.
Hey, are you going to Donald's party? Donald's having a party? And he didn't invite me?
I'm going to get that Donald!
You're not usually this violent.
I know, but still, I want to get that Donald and strangle him!
Okay, I'll be here.
When I get my hands on that Donald, I will rip his head off!
Games. On my shopping list is macaroni, turkey. Wait, I already have macaroni. And a turkey. Let me go look in the fridge. Huh? Where's the turkey? The turkey's gone!
Well, we know that a turkey cannot magically disappear. That is not scientifically possible.
Nothing is scientifically possible for you, Dr. Hansen. Anyway, can you help me find a turkey?
Sure, let's go look.
This is the exciting part.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful. The fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Finally kiss goodnight. How I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, on the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let's know, let's know, let's know. Good night. We're going out in the storm. but if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let's know, let's know, let's know, let's know, let's know, let's know.
Party's tomorrow and we still haven't found our turkey. What are you gonna do? I got it. Why haven't I thought of it before? It's a great idea. Yes!
I know it's a random time for breaking news, but this random guy named Donald came up and told me to announce that he lost a turkey. So, if anyone has found this turkey, please announce it to me, and I'll tell them. And then he told somebody else, well, field reporter Zpwat, to look for his turkey and ask people. So, here's that segment right now. Zpwat?
Thank you, Xavier. I'm here to ask people if they have found my friend, Donald's turkey. So, I will now quiz people and ask them if they have seen a turkey. Watch on. Have you seen Donald's turkey?
Who's Donald? And why is your camera there?
Never mind. Next person. Have you seen Donald's turkey? Have you seen Donald's turkey?
Yes.
Where is it?
At the house.
Well, that concludes the search for the turkey. The answer? Nobody has seen the turkey. Okay. Back to you, Xavier.
Well, that's the end of the search. Now we're turning back to your Big Bang Theory.
I can't believe that nobody has seen the turkey.
Well, maybe you should start looking other places.
Like,
why
are you everywhere?
Well,
think about it. Maybe, logically, somebody stole it.
Figure out where it goes.
That's it! Why didn't I think of that? Somebody must have stole it!
One of my classic murder mystery dinner parties.
Oh, you're so funny, Raj.
Three Saturday nights of mine.
I will strangle you to death.
No, 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 I will strangle you to death. Just strangle somebody to death already.
I will strangle you to death.
Ah!
Hey, Maury, you're one of my closest friends. Do you know who stole the turkey?
If I'm one of your closest friends, then why wasn't I invited to the party?
You weren't invited.
No, I wasn't. I didn't get an invitation.
Go check your mailbox.
Okay.
This is now a brief intermission, so I will sing. Beat it! Beat it! No one wants to be defeated! So, I found it! Thank God, because my voice is going away.
I'm sorry, I stole the turkey. I was stupid. Yeah.
Well, that's good, because the party's today.
Okay, I'm going. Meet you there.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming, everybody.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. You're welcome, Lodo.
Yeah. Even you, Raheem. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.
Yeah. We'll get this party started. Everybody else is in the kitchen, right? Oh, yeah, let's eat the turkey.
I know where the turkey is.
Let's eat the